favourite show is Hetty Feather, and my favourite character is Vince.
And my name is Jafar, and my favourite CBBC show is Hetty Feather, and my favourite character in that show is Hetty Feather.
Hello, and my name's Amna, and I like the dumping ground, and my favourite character is Maybe.
Hi, I'm Amelia, and my favourite CBB show is Creeped Out, and my favourite movie is Trolls.
Let me explain you about our shows. My favourite TV show is Hetty Feather, because it's a Victorian times before everything started, and she in that film is she's looking for her mom, because when she was little she was given to king's schools, and she was a baby then. And let me Jaffa will tell you more.
Hetty Feather is a CBBC show which you can watch in CBBC. It's all about this girl that lost her mom, and she has been given to someone in a hotel where she has to clean everything. And now Anna is going to talk about her favourite CBBC show.
My favourite TV show is Dumping Ground, because it tells you that some moms and dads don't really care about their children, so they send them to this place and they get adopted sometimes, and before they get adopted, they have to live with some strangers that they don't know, and there are two people that run it, Mary and Mike, and they make some strict rules and they get into trouble for a lot of times.
I like Creeped Out because it's very interesting, and in the movie Trolls, this boy, he has this app and this trolls talk to him, and he does something wrong and then everyone gets angry at him.
And we all like this from CBBC because it's for kids, and it could be for your age if you want it to be. And you can get interested to making your own shows and vlogs, and it's just really nice for kids. And you can enjoy your time if you're bored watching all these stuff, and they're actually really for kids, so you don't have to really worry about stuff that's not your age that much.
And you can watch it for free on CBBC if you're bored at home and if you don't have anything to do.
Try to watch this movie on CBBC. Thank you for watching. I'll introduce you back to Amelia.
Bye.
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 Bye.